Hey guys, what's up? Vix Trank here again, and today we're going to be watching the Golden Closet film in USA. Now, as you know, this series is done by Jungkook of BTS, and he edits it himself, and I want to be able to see what he saw in USA when they were here visiting for the award shows, and so it'll be another interesting experience like the other ones before. So let's go ahead and just jump right into it in 3, 2, 1, go. Hey, Burger King. So let's see what type of feel he gives this time around. Everyone's just hanging out. It's like they're just having fun, chilling. Oh yeah, the James Corden show. Jim, his hair. Okay. Aw. Little meow meow. It has a very like relaxed feel to it. The filter that he uses, it's very smooth and soft. Oh yeah, that's when they were taking photos with Dispatch. Like they were on the rooftop and taking a bunch of photos, but he was like recording too. Oh, that's pretty. It's like rare to see him in his own videos. He only puts like little glimpses, right? Holy, it's so funny. So pretty. Interviews. Yeah. I remember that guy. Well, poor Namjoon. He must get so stressed out for the interviews because he has to like translate everything. Oh, that's cool. The billboard sign had their I forget, I think it was the Chinese armies that did that for them, that they paid to have that advertised on there. Oh yeah, that was after the show. They did the V-Live. I remember seeing that, it was cool. It was so cute. Oh my goodness. Okay, so before I get all emotional, yeah, that was at the end there. It was part of when they did their V-Live, because if you don't know, there's an app that they usually live stream on, and the app has like other K-pop artists in general, but they use it the most, and like they were the ones that kind of like got it popular. And so anyway, so they did a V-Live after they won their Billboard award for this year, and they usually do that after every award show. They'll do a live stream, V-Live live stream, for the fans to be able to communicate with them and thank them for the words. And it's just, it's really cute to see that, like, you know, Jungkook included it in his video, because it obviously shows like that's a big part, like he sees it as important and he actually appreciates it, you know, the fans and everything. So I always like seeing these, not only because, I mean, well, for one, his editing skills are like flawless, like usual, but I like seeing these especially because it really gives a viewpoint as to who Jungkook is, like from his point of view on the world and like his situation and everything, because he's not a very vocal member. When it comes to expressing himself, it's kind of hard for him to find the words to say like what he wants to say. But in the way that he records things and like shows it and puts it out, you can get that feeling from him, like what he's thinking and feeling. And so like all of it, it's still like it's very light, and the colors that he used, the way that he did the saturation on it is a very, it almost gave it like a dreamlike feel. And so like, you know, you get that sense of like, I mean, they say it themselves, of course, the thing of they still feel like it's a dream, or like, you know, how could this be happening, right? Like, it's something new to them or different to them. And you know, you can really sense that in his video, the way that he portrays it. And not only just that, but also you can see like how much he cares about the rest of the members, as if they are his own family, you know, like they're all like brothers together, doing this together with the same common interest, you know, the goal in mind. So it's just really nice to see. And like I said, at the end there, it's like real touching, because it's like knowing that, you know, the way that he records it and includes it, it just shows how much it means to him too, like that all of them could be able to get these awards the way they are. So okay, before I start crying on camera, let's go ahead and end the video here. So if you like this video, go ahead and give it a like, and if you want to see more crazy random goodness, then feel free to click the links at the end, and I will see you all later.